How do you stop loving someone when you don't want to love someone anymore because it hurts too much? How do you stop?
You don't.
Now listen here.
No, you listen here, you prick.
Can I help you with something?
You're very different to anyone I've ever met.
What do you mean?
You have...
Hey.
Something about you.
Hey.
Like a quality. I don't know what it is. I really like it.
You don't want to see me like this.
Like what? I
wish I could broken.
I'm glad you're here. Your skin. Ever since you arrived.
What?
I felt less afraid. From somewhere within.
I have friends here now. I have a life here.
I suppose they know you're Prince of England,
do they?
I don't want this. We hide our emotions. You don't have it.
What are you talking about? And trying
to pretend. You don't have what she has. But it feels like there's oceans. The person you see before you, who you know, that's who I am.
I don't know you.
Tell me you're not mummy. And that B means nothing to you.
No, I can't say that.
So what's your problem then?
Can I make you feel better?
I promise you,
I let you in. I let you in and I shouldn't have.
I'm completely in love with you.